I just felt that was the most important issue for Mildura at the time. And I was desperately worried that Ramsay's would continue management forever. And we were the only public hospital in the state of Victoria that had private management. And it was just morally, fundamentally wrong. And I felt the staff were desperately disadvantaged because of the savings Ramsay's were making to fund their shareholders. And I wanted them to have salary sacrificing. And I'm ecstatic that it's come back. I'm thrilled to bits for them because they're hardworking, dedicated people who look after us really, really well.